हेलो एवरीवन, दिस साइड अगेन अनुष्का मलिक विद यू ऑल टू शेयर अनदर वीडियो ऑन 10 न्यू स्मार्ट इंग्लिश वर्ड्स दैट यू कैन यूज इन योर डेली लाइफ टू साउंड लाइक अ फ्लुएंट इंग्लिश स्पीकर. सो लेट्स गेट गोइंग फ्रेंड्स. सो फ्रेंड्स, स्मार्ट वर्ड नंबर 1 इज ऑथेंटिक. आई रिपीट, ऑथेंटिक मीन्स ट्रस्टवर्दी और ट्रू or genuine. Example for authentic is, experts have confirmed that the signature on the letter is authentic. So friends, smart word number 2 is fantabulous. I repeat, fantabulous means marvelously good. Now friends, it's a blend of fantastic and fabulous. Fanta of fantastic and bulous of fabulous. And these days, this word is gaining popularity. So you can use this word in your daily life. An example for fantabulous is, shopping at the mall was just fantabulous. Smart word number 3 is pathetic. I repeat, pathetic means saddening or depressing. For example, the blind old dog was a pathetic sight. Friends, here is the smart word number 4, which is kudos. Kudos means congratulations or praise given for an achievement. Example is, kudos Rohit for your this great achievement. Smart word number 5 is clandestine. I repeat, clandestine means secret. For example, no one knows about his clandestine meetings. So friends, smart word number 6 is titillate. Titillate means a pleasant feeling. For example, the drama on the annual function titillated the audience. So friends, here is the smart word number 7, which is auspicious. Auspicious means prosperous or fortunate. Example, the marriage got off to a very auspicious start. So friends, smart word number 8 is conservative. Conservative means old-fashioned. For example, Ritika is more conservative now than she was in college. So friends, smart word number 9 is pinnacle. I repeat, pinnacle means top or peak. For example, now Priya has reached the pinnacle of success. And now, the last one but not the least one is aberrant. Aberrant for means extraordinary. For example, Lakshya has an aberrant behavior. So friends, it was really very lovely catching up with you all. We'll be soon meeting you again with another video on our channel Unzip the Facts. And one more thing, don't forget to give us a thumbs up if you like the video. And please share and subscribe my channel. Thank you friends for watching my video.